Flava in your ear. Wikipedia audio. Flava in your ear is a single by American rapper Craig Mack. The original club mix single was released on 12 vinyl in July 1994 on the Bad Boy Entertainment record label, packaged with a series of additional remixes. According to the song's producer Easy Mob, the track was originally intended for Apache, who was unable to record the song due to being on tour with the group Naughty by Nature at the time, and was not sure of future recordings at the time. As a result, Mob gave the instrumental to Craig Mack after Bad Boy Records founder Sean Combs gave him a substantial amount of money for the instrumental. The remix of the song features performances by the Notorious B.I.G., LL Cool J, Rampage, and Busta Rhymes. It also contains Puff Daddy as a promoter and brief appearances by Keisha Spivey. The video features guest appearances by Dos EFX, Mike Geronimo, IRV Gotti, and Funkmaster Flex, although none perform on the song. The music video was directed by Craig Henry. The song received a Grammy Award nomination for Best Rap Solo Performance at the 37th Grammy Awards in 1995, losing to UNITY by Queen Latifah. The song appeared on Bad Boy's 10th anniversary. The Hits album. The single itself peaked at number 9 on the Billboard Hot 100. It was certified platinum by the RIAA and sold 1 million copies in the United States. The remix version of the song appears in the video game Dance Central for the Xbox 360. In addition, the record can be heard in films such as the biographical drama Notorious, the 2015 biopic Straight Outta Compton, The Wackness, and Morris from America. Chart positions. Flava in Ya Ear contains an sample of We've Only Just Begun by O'Donnell Levy, and was sampled in the Jennifer Lopez and J.A. Rule single, Ain't It Funny, as well as the song Don't Leave Me from the Backstreet Boys. Weekly charts. Year-end charts.